It sounds like the symptom is called dyspnea on exertion. It's basically when you get really tired and short of breath and you can't.
And let's look at dyspnea. And remember that dyspnea is a very complex sensation. It's manifested and modulated through shortness of breath. Explains her dyspnea and explains progressive dyspnea, right? So explains at least one of her major symptoms. It doesn't.